been all the way, are you? We're all waiting on you.
Oh, I'm coming, Glow Sugar.
How we are, honey?
Oh, I'm sorry to keep you waiting. I'm just supposed to meet your sweet little mother.
Mother dear, I'd like to present Miss Mame Dennis.
Well, I must say, Mrs. Burnside, you're everything I ever expected. And quite a bit more.
And these here, my...
Yes? Bless you.
And these rest of my kin folks, the Jacksons, the Pickens, the Burnsides, and all this is Sally Kate McDougal. Now, you just stay out here and have a nice chat. I'm going to fix you a special drink. And then we're going to run along down and I'm going to have you meet my horses.
Well, I can't tell you how charming it is to meet all of y'all.
Tell me, Miss Dennis, may I call you Mae?
Oh, please do.
And you call me Sally Cato, here?
Oh, thank you.
Tell me, was it horses brought you and Beauregard together?
Horses?
Why, horse is the most important thing in Beau's life.
Oh, I just love riding. Well, up in New York, hardly a day goes by I don't have the boots on. Up every morning at the crack of dawn for a brisk canter through Central Park.
Well, now that's it. In your honor, we've got to have a hunt.
A hunt? Oh, a hunt. A hunt?
Listen, everybody. Beauregard's gone and surprised us all. It seems Miss Dennis here's a prominent northern horsewoman.
No, I'm not prominent.
So naturally, we've got to have a hunt. Listen, dog, tomorrow morning and everybody's invited.
You might not feel like riding tomorrow
morning. Won't we have a lot though, all the bus sun up, leaping over those hedges, jumping over those river gaps, and the hounds yapping around those boulders? I tell you, Mame, ever I and this cat is going to be on you tomorrow morning.
If I'd only known. You see, I didn't bring down any of my riding togs.
Oh, don't you worry about that, Mame, child. I got dozens of things you can wear. Oh, what's your shoe size?
3B.
Oh, that's marvelous. Same as I wear. Oh, you do ride a stride, Mame.
Oh, no. Side saddle. Daddy, the Colonel, insisted that I learn it. Oh, said it was the only way for a true lady to ride. So, graceful. Silly of them, of course, because nobody rides side saddle these days. But it's the only way I know how.
Now, isn't that just grand? I just happen to have a little old side saddle. It'll do you fine.
Refreshments, ladies?
Oh, Bo, darling, we're having ourselves a hunt. And your sweet little Yankee girl is riding side saddle.
Well, I won't permit it. It's far too dangerous.
But, darling, she's insisted.
Oh, well, anything that Mame says she can do, she can do. I tell you, she is an amazing woman.
Oh, Mame Sugar, I'm just going to hold my breath until dawn tomorrow.
Do that, honey.